Hello everybody, welcome to today's quick tutorial where today I'm going to be walking you guys through how to roll back your Premiere Pro project from 1 year to the year before. So because Premiere Pro just came out with the 2024 version, a lot of people are going to be moving to 2024, but if you like 2023 and you don't want to move, 2024 may have some problems, which always happens, then you may be stuck in 2023 editing projects in 2024. So how are you going to get those projects to be saved inside of 2023? Well, today I want to demonstrate that. I'm looking at a project right now that I have been working on for the past couple days, and I just downloaded 2023, and this is a 2024 project, so I'm going to try to open it with 2023. Okay, so as you can see, this project was saved in a newer version of Adobe Premiere Pro and cannot be opened in this version. So if you guys are having this same issue, head down into the description and click on the first link. The link should bring you to Elements Premiere Pro Downgrader. Here is where we will select our project and downgrade it to the year before. As you can see here, it does say we cannot guarantee that the project will work perfectly in an older Premiere Pro version. In particular, edits using the new type tool may be lost as 2017 CC and older versions do not support it. So how this works is when you put in a save file, it'll give you the year before's save file. So we're gonna drop in a 2024 project file by selecting the project file button, heading into our project file, and then clicking on vocal remover. This will then give us a downgraded project file that we can then go into and use. If you were to then take that downgraded project file and bring it back into the Premiere Pro downgrader, you can see that then we have a downgraded version. So this would end up being 2022 Premiere Pro. That's the science behind what it's doing. I've had to deal with it for a while now for some other projects that I'm working on in freelance. It is completely free, by the way. I forgot to mention that. You do not have to pay for this. So now we are going to try to open this guy with 2023 just to show you guys that we can do it. It did come downgraded. That's interesting. I believed, and I'll leave all of this in here, I believed that the downgrader only downgraded it one at a time back. However, I just opened up with 2023 and it said that this is a previous version other than 2023. So I will still open it as long as we know that we can open it. And as you can see, everything opened up properly. I do see all of my footage here. So I guess I learned something in this tutorial as well, because I thought that it was always a year before, a year previous, or a version previous from 2024 to 2023, 2022. But I guess that's not exactly how it works. It turns out that that was a 2022 Premiere Pro save file. So I'm not exactly sure if it goes 2 years back every time or if it goes back to 2022 every time. And that is all for this tutorial. If you guys found it enjoyable, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe down below. If you guys run into any issues on what we talked about, leave your comment down below or head into the Discord and me and my team can help you. I will see you guys in the next video.